go out for this honor, and I'd also like to thank Commercial News for allowing me to cover sports for 37 years, mainly high school sports, and then to Mike Hoppe at WDAN and Newhoff Broadcasting, which I've been at their stations since retired from the newspaper. That's 30 years, so I've been in the sports business a long time, and I certainly appreciate this award.